So I've been seeing this term situationship floating around the internet, and I just wanted to address it for a minute because I don't believe that you can actually be in a situationship. I believe that there are actually only two states that you can be in with a person that you are romantically attracted to. One is a committed relationship where we are both together, we recognize each other as such, we have mutual expectations of each other, we're working through differences, there are boundaries around the relationship such that nobody can come at me and nobody can come at you because we are together. We are publicly recognized as being together and we're heading to a specific destination, which I would assume would be marriage, all right? So that's a committed relationship. But if you're not in a committed relationship and you're with somebody where they are extracting the benefits of a relationship from you, but there are no titles, there's no clarity, there's no destination. They can frankly deny that y'all are even together because it's so ambiguous. You don't have a situationship, you have an imaginationship because it lives in your head. They have deniability. Here's the thing, sis. You can always make more money, but you cannot make more time. So you have to stop allowing men to waste your life because they're wasting your time. James 1:8 says a double-minded man is unstable in all his ways. If he's not sure about you, he is double-minded and he's unstable.